Spotify is one of the most popular podcast platforms, connecting podcast listeners to their favorite shows. And the best part, they've got their own hosting platform called Spotify for Podcasters. This platform allows you to distribute, analyze, and grow your show while also providing access to exclusive earning tools and formats like video podcasts. Let's get started on creating your podcast on Spotify. Go to the podcasters.spotify.com site, log into your account, or create a new account using the same email associated with your podcast host. If you're creating a new account, you may be directed to Spotify's main site. After that, you should log in again on Spotify for Podcasters. Choose whether you want to start a new podcast or already have a podcast. Before starting, remember to verify your email. Click Let's Do It or New Episode. Upload your audio or video file here. You can use Riverside, a recording and editing tool, to adjust your podcast. We will show you how to use it in upcoming videos. Here, supported file types for audio files are MP3, M4A, WAV, or MPG. For video files, it is MP4 or MOV. A maximum episode length of 2 GB is recommended. Fill out the episode information, including name, description, publish date, explicit content, promotional content. Click additional details if you want to fill in optional information. Select episode type, fill out the season number and episode number, upload cover art for your episode, and hit next. In the interact section, you can add Q&A and polls to your episode. After reviewing the information, you can click publish. When this pop-up appears, write the podcast name and description. Write the host's or creator's name as the author, then choose the podcast category and language. Upload your cover art for your podcast, hit publish, and there you go. You're almost live. You can open these URLs to hear your podcast. All of your podcast episodes will appear in the episodes menu where you can manage and edit them. Click on each episode to access its overview. Processing your data may take a few hours. After that, you have access to lots of insights about your podcast so you can put them to work to grow your show. In the next videos, we will talk more about Spotify, so don't forget to subscribe to our channel and visit our blog.